here talking about a house, a famous white house in old D.C. Their rich president and a spouse, a place for much rich history. Serves as home for kids teenaged, Oxford work West Wing engaged. A theater of sorts, presidential stage, a museum for restless stuff old aged. Built on land once unclaimed, colonized and turned into back farmland. D.C. surveyed, L'Enfant had planned, but he wanted pals, we need less than. So contest held, prize medal token, the wing designed by James Hoban. And Washington addressed anyone with doubts in our democracy, this is our house.
Our house, in the middle of our street. Our house, in the middle of our street.
The Adams moved in as first resident, but not before much labor spent. Scottish Masons would work cement, enslaved Americans worked no consent. Hope that rings of hypocrisy, Americans enslaved in democracy. But America a place of liberty, so we had the work to make all of us free. Jefferson expands and builds colonnades to water clubs with housing for enslaved. But war would come and British would raise. Madison rebuilds, says White House stays. Protocols are rather giving House some class, but Jackson's supporters come break some glass. When folk takes office, John Plum takes naps, this White House image would come to last. T.R. in office, big change there be, second floor remodel for his family. McKim draws plan, the one you see, enough room for Archie's pony. T.R. famous for adding one more thing, with White House home for his offspring. He needed office space for that circus ring, so he went ahead and built West Wing. But T.R.'s West Wing missing one key room, and Taft moves in, needed space I assume. So Oval Office built and business resumed, but FDR moves, saw roses in bloom. West Garden installed in 1903, before West Wing greenhouse complete. Rose Garden installed in 1913, but open design was Kennedy. T.R. also central to the East Wing. Visitors enter to a tour building. Franklin adds space for his leading. Rosalind Carter makes it her thing. Truman moves in, nice place perhaps, but White House then was about to collapse. Remodeled too much with upkeep lapse. 52 new house was under wraps. The house was safe, but inside three. Truman no sense of rich history. That was until First Lady Jackie, she said, must save for all to see. Today, White House is there for us. President's home complete with dust. Workspace where issues can be discussed and stage for them to build our trust. But don't forget, we the people trustees, and in the end we hold door keys. So if the press should get the bounce, we must go vote, this is our house.